Drew going first for Reba. Brando going first for Bella. Lulu getting closer. Yeah. Will this do it?
Yeah!
Almost! Lulu, you're good!
On my shoulder, on my shoulder.
Bruce making the human ladder. There goes Katara. Let's go, Brandon. Dig through it.
You got it, Brandon. You got it, Brandon. Go quick, go quick.
You wanted Survivor, buddy. You got it right here. Here goes Austin. Look at that. Freeman's got it. You're good. Two people on the puzzle.
Bruce with a big run at it. And he's got it. And he's up. Bella's good. We're working on the puzzle. Tobias literally crawling and falling. Meanwhile, we got a puzzle being solved over here. Brandon now working his way up. Brandon is up. And now Caleb and Tobias.
Right here.
And Bella has made up a lot of time. Reba had a very big lead, but Brando and Kelly have squashed that lead. Here goes Sabaya, using that buff. Can they get her all the way up? Sabaya's up, we're down to one. Caleb, reaching for a buff. He's got one, he's got two. Will the buffs hold? Look at that. Let's go, Caleb. Keep working, Caleb is up. You're good, Lulu. Buffs have never served such a unique purpose as pulling humans up a wall. Bello very close to winning this challenge. Reba right on their tail. It would take a miracle for Lulu. This is more about pride of getting to the puzzle rather than having any chance of winning the puzzle. Pull it out, let's go! The last piece is Brando. With the last piece for Reba. That's gonna do it.
Yes!
Reba wins immunity, sending Lulu to tribal council, where somebody will be the first person voted out of Survivor 45.